Political activist. Political prisoner. President. Nobel Prize winner. All of these words can be used to describe Nelson Mandela, one of the leading statesmen of our times. But what about the person behind those words? Join us as we explore the real story of Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela was born in 1918 in South Africa and dedicated his early life to opposing apartheid, a political system that legitimized discrimination. Mandela was arrested in 1962 and served 27 years in prison. Upon his release, Mandela helped negotiate an agreement to end apartheid and hold free elections, which he later won. For an excellent look at this part of Mandela's life, BCPL has the following materials. The Prison Letters of Nelson Mandela, Dare Not Linger, The Presidential Years, Mandela, My Prisoner, My Friend, by Christo Brand, one of Nelson Mandela's prison guards, and Long Walk to Freedom, available as a book and a DVD.
My name is Nelson Mandela. I am the first accused. I do not deny that I planned sabotage. I did not plan it in the spirit of recklessness, nor because I have any love for violence. The hard facts are that 50 years of nonviolence had brought the African people nothing but more and more repressive legislation and fewer rights. Africans want a just share in the whole of South Africa. We want equal political rights. One man, one vote. I have dedicated myself to this struggle of the African people. I have fought against white domination. I have fought against black domination. I have cherished the ideal of a free, democratic society where all persons live together in harmony with equal opportunities. It is an ideal which I hope to live for and achieve. But if needs be, it is an ideal for which I am prepared to die.
If you want to learn more about Nelson Mandela, the person, there are several excellent resources for you as well. Going to the Mountain, Life Lessons from My Grandfather, Nelson Mandela, by Indaba Mandela. The Spiritual Mandela, by Dennis Crywagon. Conversations with Myself, by Nelson Mandela. And Winnie Mandela, a fictionalized account of his wife's life while Mandela was imprisoned.
They think because they have put my husband on an island, that he will be forgotten. They are wrong. The harder they try to silence him, the louder I will become. Nelson Mandela's dream of a free society, it will be kept alive. To those who oppose us, we say, strike the woman and you strike the rock. Watita Bafazi, Watita Bafondo. Amandla! 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 Amandla!
Amandla!
If you'd like to learn more about South African history and life under apartheid, there are several excellent works of fiction and nonfiction for you, including Born a Crime, Stories from a South African Childhood by Trevor Noah. Kaffir Boy, the true story of a black youth's coming of age in apartheid South Africa by Mark Methabane. Cry the Beloved Country by Alan Payton. The Housemaid's Daughter by Barbara Much. And Hum If You Don't Know the Words by Bianca Marais. If exploring the life and world of Nelson Mandela inspires you to learn more about South Africa or politics, come into any BCPL branch, talk to one of our friendly librarians, and we'll be glad to help you explore, learn, create, and connect to your story. See you next month.